Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am sharing with you all my hacks to the perfect, most flawless base makeup routine. You must have always observed that I always say your base makeup is like an investment. If your base makeup is looking good, whatever you put on top of it is always gonna look good. Plus, it also makes you look really good in photos. Your base makeup is the key to be looking good in photos because the camera will always reflect how your skin is looking. So, you know, I have a couple of acne marks here and there. Plus, I'm oily skin type, so I do tend to sweat a lot. But this base makeup routine is flawless, perfect. It's very, very long wearing. It's also mask proof, transfer proof, everything. You can go through a tsunami with this base makeup and it's gonna stay in place. I can vouch for it. Not like I've gone through a tsunami, but I've slept through it, eaten food through it, worn my mask, gone for walks, gone for drives, and this base makeup has stayed in place. It's just a couple of hacks here and there that you have to keep in mind, and with that you'll just be sought for life. So if you're interested to know what they are, then continue watching. But before that, if this is the first time you've come here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if this is the first time you've come here, take a moment, hit the subscribe button, join the Sarah squad, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Alright, let's get started. I'm gonna pin up my hair. सबसे पहले मैंने curl कर रखे है. आज का दिन ना मेरा जा ही नहीं रहा जैसे I wanted to go. Okay, fair enough. My hair is out of the way, so we can start with the base makeup. The first and very important step to a flawless base routine that I follow is to prepare my skin. I just went ahead and cleansed my face. You can see there's some amount of glitter on my face. I was trying to play with makeup and I did try a look before this, but नहीं गया as I wanted to go and you know messed up. So I had to remove my makeup all over and start fresh. When you're starting fresh, cleanse your skin really well. The cleanser I use is the Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser. This is a very great and gentle face wash. It helps balance the pH level of your skin and gives you just the perfect canvas to start with. And next, you have to go in with a moisturizer to prepare your skin. The moisturizer I use is this one. This is the Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. You should take a generous amount of this because when you apply your base makeup for a very long period of time, your skin will not be able to breathe well. So, अच्छे से उसको मॉइस्चराइज कर लो ताकि स्किन केयर का यू नो ध्यान रख लिया है आपने, ताकि मेकअप लगाने से आपकी स्किन डिस्ट्रॉय नहीं हो रही है. यू आर नॉट गोना गेट ब्रेकआउट्स, यू आर नॉट रियली गोना हार्म योर स्किन बिकॉज ऑफ मेकअप. So really nicely massage this into your skin. After this, ideally I do wait for around 1 or 2 minutes. मैं अपना मेकअप जमा कर लूंगी वगैरह ताकि मॉइस्चराइजर अच्छे से मेरी स्किन में बैठ जाए. अगर आप एक्सटेंसिव आई मेकअप करने वाले हो तो दिस इज द परफेक्ट टाइम. मॉइस्चराइजर लगाने के बाद आई मेकअप करना चाहिए. बट टुडे वील गो फॉर समथिंग वेरी सिंपल. आई ऑलरेडी ट्राई टू प्ले विथ आई मेकअप एंड इट डिड नॉट गो एज आई वॉन्टेड टू गो. टेकिंग अ लिटिल बिट मोर ऑफ द मॉइस्चराइजर, आई एम गोना मॉइस्चराइज माई फोरहेड ऑल्सो रियली वेल and my neck area. The next step after that, I take my fixing mist. So this is a little bit different than a normal base routine, but honestly, trust me, if you try this base makeup routine, it's gonna make your makeup last really, really long. ये makeup मैंने 9 से 10 घंटा पहन रखा है अपने skin पे और कभी भी crease नहीं होता. It's very long wearing और एक जगह पे collect नहीं हो जाता है makeup. आपके skin पे वैसा का वैसा बना रहेगा. मैं सो चुकी हूँ इस makeup के साथ और उठने के बाद मेरा makeup flawless ही लगता है. So take your makeup fixing mist. This is the fixing mist that I enjoy. This is the Milani Make It Last. And अच्छे से coat your skin with a good amount of fixing spray. A nice coat of the fixing mist is gonna ensure that your skin is nice and dewy. It has some glow to it, as well as gonna help make your makeup last a lot longer. Next, I like to take a pore minimizing primer. This is the one by Chambord. It's the anti shine primer. And this primer I will specifically only apply in my T zone. तो जो T zone का region है ना, थोड़ा सा ही लेना होता है. इसको ज़्यादा नहीं लेना है. And you just have to apply around your nose and आपके forehead area में and around your chin और ये सब एरिया में जहाँ पे आप क्रीस हो जाते हो. लाइक यहाँ पे मुझे बहुत क्रीसिंग होती है बिकॉज आई हैव लाइक स्माइल लाइंस एंड दिस इज द एरिया वेयर माय पोर्स आर वेरी लार्ज. तो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस प्राइमर द पोर्स विल नाइसली बी मिनिमाइज. उसमें से ज्यादा ऑयल सिक्रीट नहीं होगा और मेरा मेकअप मेसी नहीं होगा. इसे लगाते समय यू हैव टू गो विद अ वेरी लाइट हैंड एंड पैट इट इनटू योर स्किन. And that's about it. Once you've pressed this primer in, can you see this area looks extremely matte and the pores look really minimized, whereas the rest of my skin is very nice and glowy. So that's how I like my base makeup to look. I don't want my skin to become very oily. यहाँ से oils आते हैं तो वो मैं बंद कर देती हूँ. बाकी मुझे ऐसा भी लगना है कि you know there is some dew and glow to my skin. I don't want it to look very flat and dead. एकदम matte makeup मुझे आजकल अच्छा नहीं लगता. After this directly I go in with foundation. The foundation combo I'm loving right now is this one. This is the Sugar Ace of the Face foundation stick and this is Rimmel's Match Perfect Invisible Coverage Foundation something. I have a review on this, dedicated review video on this, and this shade is slightly light for me, whereas this is my exact shade match, but together they look so so good on my skin. You will see. I'm using this foundation in the shade 57 and I will take a generous swipe of this. Isme khud ba khud bahut coverage hai. Aapko zarurat nahi hai ki aap foundation mix karo. If you just want to use one, I highly recommend this one. I really like it quite a lot. So you can go ahead, swipe it everywhere that you need. इतने सारे foundation से अच्छा खासा मेरा face cover हो जाता है. But this foundation by itself is quite matte, so for that dewy glow and that healthy finish, I like to use the Rimmel one. I will just take one pump of this at the back of my hand. ज़्यादा नहीं लेती हूँ, चल 1.5. और फिर इसे मैं अच्छे से अपनी skin पे dot कर दूँगी. हर जगह evenly लगाती हूँ. ऐसा नहीं है कि I apply this more under my eyes or anything. Everywhere even amount of product. Even on my neck area. And then I go in with a beauty sponge. This is the one by Plume & Co. It's their microfiber sponge. And then just dab, 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 dab. And both the foundations just blend into each other so beautifully. The Rimmel one I'm using in the shade 402 bronze. And by itself, it's slightly lighter for me. But together, they just look so good. Like, look at the coverage. Look at the dew glow. And also a very good shade match. Like, it looks so healthy. ऐसा मुझे foundation अच्छा लगता है. एकदम flat. और डेड मैट फाउंडेशन आजकल मुझे नहीं अच्छा लगता. तो दिस इज हाउ आई लाइक इट. माई बेस लुक्स फ्लॉलेस आफ्टर दिस. Just keep dabbing. Another very important hack and tip is that you need to bounce your foundation into your skin. Don't pull or tug. Idhar ka udhar mat karo foundation. Agar khichte rahoge na, to idhar se foundation udhar chala jayega and wo ek jagah pe last nahi hoga very long. So bounce, bounce, bounce into your skin. Just go in tapping motions on your skin and that will just make your makeup last really, really long. It'll just fix your makeup in place. Don't forget to cover your ears and your neck area because everything's got to look even. So once I've completely blended everything in, this is how my foundation looks. Take a good amount of time. Aaram se karo is step ko because this is how it will make your skin look. Aap photos mein ekdam flawless lagoge agar aapka foundation acche se blended hai. Agar alag alag lagana, like if you don't blend it into your forehead area ya fir kaan pe nahi lagaya ya neck pe nahi lagaya, to it will just look very absurd and photos mein bahut dikh ke aayega ki aapne makeup kiya, which is what you don't want. You want to look as flawless as possible. Even if you're wearing a deeper neck, you can drag it down as much as you want to. You can put foundation everywhere if you want to, but I like that gradation because my arms are just naturally darker than my face. For that I can't really do anything. Don't want to waste so much product. Next step for concealer. Now concealer ke sath, I love this concealer. I've been enjoying it so much. This is a pack take cover concealer. I'm using the shade birthday suit. Jab se maine ye kharida hai na, I'm not able to put it down or use anything else. Now the trick to apply concealer to make your face look lifted is to apply it on the inner corner and on the outer area. So just thoda sa product with this, idhar thoda and idhar thoda. So this is how you apply underneath your eyes. It'll just make your face look very lifted and snatched. Patle lagne lagoge aap apne makeup ki wajah se. Thoda sa nose pe, again like an exclamation mark on your nose, then thoda sa idhar forehead pe, around your mouth, generously around your mouth taki darkness ko cancel out kare. And in this area, ये तो आप usually मेरे videos में देखते होंगे कि मैं हमेशा इधर लगाती हूँ. This is just a way to make my face look more defined. ये सब areas में लगा के once I blend it, my face just looks like snatched. So now if you've been watching my videos, you know I always use a beauty sponge to blend my concealer, but lately I have been loving blending my concealer with the Cuffs and Lashes F019 brush. जब से ये brush मेरे हाथ में आया ना, इसका shape इतना perfect है ना, like just look at it, it's just the perfect amount of dome And you will see how flawlessly it blends in concealer. Like, just precise. Jidhar lagana hai na, udhar hi lagta hai. Idhar ka udhar kuch nahi. Aur ekdam seamlessly aapke foundation mein blend ho jata hai. Sometimes with a beauty sponge na, thoda sa pick up ho jata hai concealer. And it gives a very sheer coverage. But with my concealer, I need a little more full coverage these days. Because main soti nahi ho barabar. And kaafi darkness hone lagi hai mere under eyes area mein. So with a brush, you get more precise, more full coverage. And I love this brush. Jidhar aapne lagaya hai, just try to pull this outward so it will give you that snatched effect. This brush just makes your life so much simpler. When you're going in with a brush, just make sure that you're going in smaller strokes. So you're applying like really precise way mein. Idhar ka udhar nahi karna hai zyada product. Jahan pe ho, wahin pe raho, jahan pe product lagaya hai. And whatever remaining product you have, pull it outwards so you give that snatched look and lifted look to your face. And in the inner corners, try to brighten your inner corners as much as possible, because your inner corner just looks brighter again, your face looks more defined. Then on your nose, with this brush, the application just becomes a literal breeze. It has changed my base makeup routine game. In this area also, you just have to pull it downwards as much as possible. Idhar bhi jo line apni khichi hai, bas uske niche hi blend karna. You have to make this portion look lighter and this darker, so it creates that shadow effect on your face. Alright, you can see now what a flawless blending this gives me. This combination of using this brush as well as this sponge is absolute magic. This sponge is still replaceable. You can use a better sponge. There are so many good sponges. The Henna Henna Beauty sponge is good. Plum & Co ke kaafi other sponges are also good. Ye specific variant ki zarurat nahi hai. But honestly, this Cuffs & Lashes ka brush has changed my life. Hashtag not sponsored. And also the products that I mentioned for my base, just absolutely flawless. Iske baad I like to go ahead one more time and use my fixing mist yahi step pe. So once again, I use my fixing mist and just give my skin that glow and the dewiness, and then I go ahead with powder. So I'm taking the K by Katrina loose powder. Absolutely love this powder also. Very very finely milled, bahut acha powder hai. Bahut sare shades aate hai isme, so you can select your shade. The shade I'm using is latte, so it's a very nice undertone, warm undertone, and goes very well with my skin tone. Then I take a soft loose powder brush like this. This is the Cuffs & Lashes F022 brush, and just a loose powder brush. Ekdam loosely main powder dust karti hu apne skin pe. Kahin pe bhi specifically nahi apply karti ki under eyes, like I don't go for baking and all of that. That all is like really old school. Plus wo sab se skin kafi matte ho jati hai. So just in circular motions I dust some powder on my skin. Halke haath se ekdam. On my neck as well. In the areas that you tend to release sweat from, jahan pe zyada paseena aata hai, wahan pe you can pack powder better. Like in my forehead, I do tend to get very sweaty on my forehead, so I'm packing powder over here zyada acche se. Nose area mein bhi acche se pack kar leti hu. Around my mouth, I crease a lot, so I'm packing it well, and underneath the eyes. Packing matlab thoda zyada powder use karo wo area mein, baki sab jagah pe just loosely dust it. Again, don't forget your ears, your neck and all of that region, so that everything is well balanced out. So now my skin looks healthy, there is full coverage, mere sare acne marks bhi chup jate hai isse, koi bhi marks nahi dikhte hai, bilkul crease nahi hota, and this just locks in my makeup really really well. After this, I go ahead with my bronzer, blush, highlight, my eye makeup, lipstick, everything else, and I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back. I've done my full face of makeup. I went for a reverse winged liner look. I wanted to do something different. I was itching to do something different. Didn't want to do my same old makeup look, and I went for a bold lip, but I did neutralize it a little bit. I'm very, very happy with how my base makeup looks. This base makeup routine never fails me. It's always like got my back. And one more final step to just lock everything in place is once again using my fixing mist. The fixing mist definitely has a very big role to play as to how long my makeup is gonna last, because this just helps lock everything in place and also adds that extra dewiness and glow to my skin. So once again, I'm gonna take the Milani Make It Last and I'm gonna spritz a generous layer of this on my skin. Can you see what a nice glow it gives? And then fan my face, thoda sa let it absorb. थोड़ा सा ज्यादा नहीं, लाइक 50% अब्सॉर्ब कर लो अपनी स्किन में एंड बाकी का 50% जस्ट पिक इट अप विद अ स्पंज. तो बहुत ही हल्के हाथ से, दबाना नहीं है अभी, फाउंडेशन जैसा ब्लेंड कर रहे थे वैसा नहीं, बहुत हल्के हाथ से जस्ट पिक अप ऑल ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट. तो जो भी अगर एक्सेस पाउडर लग गया हो, एक्सेस ब्लश, हाईलाइट, कुछ भी ज्यादा लग गया हो ना, तो स्पंज सब कुछ पिकअप कर लेता है. तो जस्ट वेरी वेरी लाइट हैंड यू कैन गो अहेड एंड डैब एवरीथिंग एंड विद दैट यू आर सॉर्टेड. योर बेस मेकअप रूटीन इज परफेक्ट. अगर आपने ये सारे हैक्स फॉलो किए अपने बेस मेकअप रूटीन करते समय, एक तो आदत लग जाएगी रोज कर करके, और सेकेंडली अब क्योंकि हमको मास्क पहनना होता है, दिस मेकअप इज नॉट गोइंग टू ट्रांसफर ऑन योर मास्क इज वेल. आई वेयर माई मास्क एंड गो ऑन ड्राइव्स इफ आई हैव टू, इफ आई एम गोइंग समवेयर लाइक अ ग्रोसरी रन आफ्टर आई एम डन फिल्मिंग, बिकॉज अब तो वहीं पर जाते हैं, बट इनकेस आई हैव टू गो समवेयर आउट एंड आई वेयर अ मास्क एंड आई कम अप एंड आई remove my mask, nothing is on my mask, it's completely transfer proof, it's gonna stay long and well in place on your face all day, even if you sweat and everything and you tap away the sweat, it's still gonna be there. So this is my flawless base makeup routine all complete. I hope you guys enjoyed and took a lot of tips and tricks from this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also share this video with your friends or any new brides, because this is the perfect bridal makeup routine. If a bride does this, honey, you're gonna be glowing in those photos. For today's video, the Sara Score shout out goes to PGI Iyer. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Score shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Score shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.